If x is a set of all factors of 24 and y is a set of all factors of 36, then find x union y and x intersection y using Venn diagrams. Comment: given x is a set of all factors of 24, y is a set of all factors of 36, we have to find x union y and x intersection y. So first you write factors of 24, that is nothing but 1 into 24 will give you 24, 2 into 12 will give you 24, 3 into 8 will give you 24, and again 4 into 6 will give you 24. So these are the factors of 24: 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 24. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 24, these are the factors of 24. Factors of 36: 1 into 36 will give you 36, and 2 into 18 will give you 36, and 3 into 12 will give you 36, and 4 into 9 will give you 36, 6 into 6 will give you 36. So these are all the factors of 36: 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18, 36. So this is a set containing factors of 36. X union Y. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 24 is X. Union Y is nothing but 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18, 36. So X union Y is a set containing all the elements from both X and Y. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 18, 24, 36. You write all the elements from both the sets without repetition. Just you see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8. So here 9 is there, 9, 12, next 18, 24, 36. X intersection Y. So this is a set of elements of X, intersection set of elements of Y. So see the common elements. Intersection means common elements. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. And 12 are the common elements present in both the set. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. So this is X intersection Y. So we have to draw the diagram of A union B and A intersection B. So this part will represent A intersection B. First you write the common elements in this region. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12 written. Other than 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12, what are the elements left in A, you see? Other than 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12. So what are the elements left? 8 and 24, right here, 8 and 24. Other than 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12, what are the elements left in B, you see? So that is 9 is left, 18 is left, 36, right here. This is set represent A union B, shaded region. We have to shade both the circles. So A intersection B means you shade only the middle part. So this is a diagram of A union B. This is a diagram of A intersection B. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Click on bell button for regular updates.